I've been telling my dreams to.
Hey guys, I'm Danielle Bradbury. I'm so excited to be in Oklahoma City, and let's go meet the students.
I said, friend, do you think I'll ever get there? Oh, but he just stands there smiling back at me. So I confess my sins to the preacher about the love I've been praying to find. Is there a brown-eyed boy in my future? Yeah, he says, girl, you got nothing.
The National Association for Music Education and Disney Performing Arts have had a long relationship where we support music education, and this tour is just a great way for us to work together to bring that message across the country, and having Danielle as part of it is just awesome. Having her tell her personal story, yeah. It's terrific.
It's amazing. And with Disney Performing Arts, a lot of parts of our businesses, stories are being told through music. And when a school comes down for one of those programs, either at Disneyland or Walt Disney World, they get to have the performance dreams come true. So it's very special for us to be here to see that education take place.
My daddy, he is grounded like a oak tree. My mama, she is steady as the sun. Oh, you know I love my folks, but I keep staring down that road, just looking for my one chance to run. Hey, 'cause I will soar away like a blackbird.